going on? I'm P5-ing rusty steel. I take it as an infrastructure rehab job. I did a lot of this on the Frankfurt L. Patching. A lot of patching. And I always ran a P5, 532 all the way around. Burn through the rust. Don't always have a lot, you know, grinders and stuff, and this is how we roll. So I'm gonna finish this out right here, and then I'll multiple pass vertical with a weave, multiple pass on the flat. Just having fun, man. Got downtime. Hopefully next week we'll be back to work. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. But just trying to make some cool videos. Check it out. Gives me a base, burns the rust, gets to the point, and so right here, there's your vertical. I already threw one low high. Go with the overhead 7018 1/8. The P5, same heat as usual. Here we go. What I'm getting at here, I don't want to use a grinder. What's going on? Man, this crap's really growing in. But anyway, sometimes you don't have a grinder. it'll be a little easier for me to do this with a grinder, but I'm not fighting through, you know, the rust, everything, the element, and seeing what I can get away with, see how I can work the rod. That's why it's a little hot, so I can burn and get in, get out, and trial and error. Like I said, I'm not here, I don't care about messing up. I don't care if I show it in a video, because it's going to happen to you. And I'm just, hopefully you can see what I'm doing to fix the problem. But, I love it. Be professional at this. Some guys on these YouTube channels, man, they got it going on. I'm just having fun. Hopefully you can see my rod angles and what I'm doing. Check this out. In the high heat, burn it in. There's a fine line, and it is what it is. Driving gets a little hairy. Yeah, baby. Get rid of that little volleyball up there. No undercut. Well, the inspector will be very happy. You know, love it. It's all good. You know, just chilling, practicing hard. Just keep my hand in, man. And I love that P5. Just love that wire. But work hard, stay safe. God bless America, and you know, it's all good. It's all good. Thanks for everything, people that view, and you know, trying my best. So, I'm out of here, later.